luck and the weather flying gale came home from a year at sea. Six near-dead souls from the Fremantle jail, they returned to the IRB. Was a journey long for the brave young man who had once been transportees. Not to waste away in Van Diemen's land, but return to see Ireland free. Now I once was a young man looking for a job, but there wasn't any work around. And a soldier's wage was a couple of bob, so I signed on with Sergeant Brown. But I still wore the green underneath that red, and I plotted against the crown. Traitor's words, they condemned us all in Castlewellan in the county down. Fremantle jail, I was praying that the day would come when I'd make my way from this godforsaken place and I'd once again be home. And the only thing that kept me alive all the years I was locked in chains was a single mind to have my revenge and to fight for my home again.